Isabel. Soon, she and I will become one, just like her mother before her. Once I take away your precious fairy godmothers, you'll be all alone, helpless.
Years of searching, the witch has finally revealed herself. She has your mother, and though this is surely a trap, I know I can't stop you from pursuing her. But heed my words, you must not face her alone. We need to seek out your three fairy godmothers who were cast away by the evil storm. I'll be right here by your side if you need my help. Dragon's flute. He can teach you how to use it. I think I saw him circling overhead in the field back there. Let's go see if he can help us out.
To see it still in one piece. That wretched witch is back and has cursed the land and kidnapped your fairy godmothers. If you can find my flute, you'll be able to call me down from the sky to help you out. You haven't seen it anywhere, have you? Ah, you found it. Now listen, if you need help moving any heavy objects, you can call me down using this lift. Here, I'll show you how to play it.
The door to our home has been sealed shut by the curse. I can assemble you a magic wand that might help us get in. Good job, Bella. Now with a little fairy dust, this should do the trick.
Thank you.
Bella, this landing pod should allow us to travel down to the surface below. Though we'll need to find a way to unlock it.
Bella, could it be?
My, you've grown, dear child. Oh, excuse my manners. I'm Owl, surveyor of these lands. I once acted as royal messenger for your mother and father, before their kingdom was taken over by the witch. She has one of your fairy godmothers in captivity close by. Find her, and I'm sure she will tell you more. If I hear of anything further, I'll be sure to swoop down and inform you right away.
Thank you. save my mirror.
One of your three fairy godmothers. She has been cursed and her spirit whisked away. But all is not lost. There is surely a way to break the curse. Perhaps you should experiment with your magical abilities in the forest and surrounding areas.
Thank you.